that 3.4 liter?
Yeah.
What are the internals on it? Who built it?
It's all built in-house.
Okay.
GRP rods, CP pistons. It runs a 98 mil turbo. It'll probably make around 2,000 when we turn it up. Right now we're on about 60 pounds of boost. We run anywhere between 75 to 80 pounds of boost.
Wow. What's the best ET in the car so far?
446. Hopefully 430s today.
Awesome.
At 168.